I'm Stephanie Stevens. Happy to be here today with Yannick Bisson. I'm saying that in the French way, from the Artful Detective on Ovation. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Thank you for that pronunciation. I appreciate it.
Oh, très bien. Merci. Tell us a little bit about the show and its international flair, because it's Artful Detective here, but it's Murdoch Mysteries in Canada and I guess the rest of the world. How does that work?
Well, the show has been in production for a long time, and it's been distributed around the world actively for all that time, so 9 years now. We're on in France, we're dubbed there, and we're on in mainland China, 200 million homes there, and you know, it's sort of everywhere. And you know, it's a miracle to be on TV anyway. It's a miracle that shows stay running for more than 1 year, and the fact that Ovation wanted to bring the show on and it helped to round out their mandate to change the name slightly and really speak to, you know, their mandate being arts, fine with us.
Do you feel like you're becoming Murdoch? When you're not on set?
Yeah, some days I get busted for getting a little too stiff and, oh, it's time to go back to camera. Dad's starting to speak a certain way. So yeah, there's a bit of that, but it takes about 2 weeks and I'm back to normal again.
You like to mountain bike? I saw that photo and I understand you're a great skier. Those are your sports of passion. Do you do anything else?
Yeah, I try to stay in shape. I work out and
my next question.
Play
thanks.
Hockey, yeah. Play hockey when I can. I used to play golf, but man, it takes too much time and you always hurt after you play golf, so I just gave it up.
It's kind of slow too. Hey, with all this going on in your life, you seem very level-headed. You seem like you have a wonderful family and a wonderful life. How do you keep your emotional self together, especially being in the limelight, you know?
To be honest, having a family has always been a real grounding for me. You know, my daughters don't let me away with anything. They bust my cool all the time. So does my wife. But you know, they're fantastic. They're smart. They do incredible things. They're very talented. So you know, having that at home is a real motivator to work harder, but also to keep your head on straight.
All those good things going on. Any goals specifically that are on your to-do list for this year? Anything either professionally or personally you want to kind of add to that resume of yours?
There's a series of books that I'm working on adapting for television at the moment, which could be possibly a future project for me or for someone else, but I'm working on producing that. They're set in Prohibition era on the border, so a lot of trade was going on between Canada and the U.S., and so, you know, looking at the commerce back then, and it's historical fiction, Border City Blues, and it's a trilogy. So I'm working with publishers and the author at the moment and trying to make that all happen. I'm really excited about that, but also, you know,
That's it. That's plenty.
That's big focus right
now. You can do that in your spare time. Thanks so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
And we'll keep watching you on Artful Detective on Ovation. Thank you for joining me. I'm Stephanie Stevens.